starting to see the transition game pick up for the Flyers, something that Claude Julien very aware of because of their good first pass from D up to forward.
Briere knifing in. Briere tries to stop it. Score! Danny Briere and the Flyers have tied it at three.
There's that speed. Transitions up the ice. The linesman is talking to the referees right now. Both linesmen come in. They're going to take a look upstairs at this one. From up here, the angle that we have, I thought this goal was in. I thought that the puck went in just enough. And I believe the call on the ice as well that it was in. The replay will show us better. There's his speed, Briere. He's going to dart around the net, try to stuff it off of a Bruin, and right there in the net. No question about it. On this puck is on its side, bounces in the net, and because it's on its side, it then catapults out. This look might even show it better. Rass tries to go lateral, but he's down. It goes off the defender. Stewart trying to come back. Watch it right there. Right there, no question about it. We're tied at three. They will take a look at that one, and it will be tied three. And I beg your pardon, it was Matt Hunwick, 48, not 45, Mark Stewart.
His partner this time is Lucas Krajicek. And he flips the puck in the air to center. Leno knocked it down. Onside, Billy Leno, Briere scores! Danny
Joel Quenneville's going absolutely insane because the penalty wasn't called. His defensemen were back. And watch Hartnell come around and just hit the skate of Duncan Keith. Was that offside too? Did he lift his foot? Keith goes down, the middle opens up, and Billy Leno has just made so many great plays under pressure. He makes the goaltender fight for just a second, and Daniel Briere now officially the most points in playoff history in a single season for the Philadelphia Flyers, overtaking Brian Propp, but man, was Joel Quenneville hot.
Back in a shot that went wide, rebounded on back. Tap back on for Billy Leno, and that one went off of Montador. Little pass in front, score!
Here, he gets it to the net, Miller down, and what do we talk about? Second chance opportunities on goaltenders. You have to think about elevation. Look at Danny Briere, quick hands, up and over the glove of Ryan Miller.
Because he's got terrific hockey sense and hands. Field to the outside by Giroux. Over to Mazaros. Mazaros drifted one back across. Here's Briere. Firing! Score! Tie game!
Went over to Kimmo Tiivanen. They get the Buffalo Sabres running around a little bit, and there's no chance. Headiness of the Philadelphia Flyer power play, who has struggled.
Pops it onto the corner and goes to get it, but it's Voracek there, turning away from Zidlitsky. Back to Briere. Fire! Score!
Brodeur, head up all the way, get the puck to the net. Right, that's going to be Briere's goal. The guy that kicked the puck in with no goal might get credit here in overtime. And this goal will count.
Jake Voracek up the right wing, saw the hit coming, moves around it. Voracek continues on. Voracek dishes. Briere fans on the shot, save rebound. He scores!
Voracek in the neutral zone, avoids Chris Neal there. Dances in, finds Briere. Original shot, fanned on with Briere, falls into the net and buries it.
That's called off speed. You don't need to come with a big one there. That's just a matter, okay, I fanned on it, all right. The story will change later on. But Briere follows his own shot to the net, and Anderson's really caught off guard by it.
Simmons.
Justin Simmons got control. Back out it goes, Tiivanen. Tiivanen, Rister, deflected! They score! Danny Briere!
Rebound opportunity. Looked like it got tied up with Chris Phillips' stick, too, as both players were there. And looks like it went off the shaft of Phillips' stick on the initial rebound. There's Briere to redirect it.
Couple of extra seconds to work with. Phillips. Aaron pass. Voracek to it. Behind the net. Here's Briere. Back. It's it. Rebound. He scores! The hat trick for Briere as he wins it in overtime.
I guess it is his day, JJ. Unbelievable performance by Danny Briere, and you got to give the head coach, Peter Laviolette, a lot of credit. He sensed it early, got him on the ice with a lot of different combinations, got him out there in the last sequence, and Danny Briere makes his coach a proud man with the overtime winner, his third goal of the game, through a fight in the middle of it with Kyle Turrison. Danny Briere pretty much did it all for the Flyers this afternoon. Kicks it up and bats it through the legs of Craig Anderson. Some great work down low in his office, and it took the second attempt to get that puck through the feet and through the pads of Anderson to the back of the net.